How's it going, viewers? I'm the Simmons. Welcome back to my Amiibo series. Now, the Popstar Trio is ready to face a unique challenge. Since Kirby games, first the 3DS Kirby games were known for having a team adventure against some big boss. Pretty much Kirby's known for having a big boss battle, and then you can have multiple players doing it. So, to relive those times, I'm gonna have an overpowered CPU battle them. But it will be level 9, it will be level 7. But then again, with 3 against 1, I don't think a CPU can stand a chance. So then we'll keep it at level 9. Right, so yeah, the Popstar Trio is gonna be having some boss battles. The first one being none other than the one and only. Alright, now to make these interesting, the CPU is gonna have a spirit. But, I don't know what kind of spirit this thing's gonna have. But Helping Hand gives the CPU a good start from the beginning and amazing stats. And the attacker also, and the attacker just buffs up all the attacks. And then Become Giant makes the opponent giant. Know what? I guess, no, Becoming Giant isn't permanent, but it will be just like the good times back in the Nintendo 64 days. So maybe we'll go for a giant Donkey Kong. This has got weird now. No giant. Just Helping Hand. Yeah, Helping Hand will do. I think that Helping Hand's the best build I made because it's like the most neutral spirit ever. And it benefits a lot. Alright, so here we go! It's Team Popstar versus a very powerful CPU. Let's see if they have a chance to take on one CPU as a team. I usually wouldn't do something this tough with Amiibos, but because this trio is so good as a team, I decided to let them have it. That, and like I said before, the Kirby games are known for just having boss battles, so I'm going to give Team Popstar an interesting challenge. But like this, do they have what it takes to take on one CPU? So far, they're all struggling. This is interesting. Yeah, so this is the plan. Team Popstar versus, a boss, quote unquote. And the fact that they're all struggling. Oh my god! One just got spiked! Are you okay, Kirby? The one CPU is actually giving them a hard time. That's how it's done, DDD. Use your big size to your advantage. No. Oh my. I'm gonna have to turn the items off for this one because I don't want the boss using items against the team. Okay, there you go. Donkey Kong's almost down, just a little more. Go, Diddy Kong! Not Diddy Kong. Alright, Kirby knocked out Donkey. DDD. Take out, there you go. Alright team, that's how you do it! Keep it up! Somebody save Kirby! Darn it, meta messed. Somebody save Kirby, please! Alright, Kirby saved. Thank goodness. And now it's Kirby's turn! Bam! Someone got the bullet bill before it's too late. Nope, never mind. Someone grab it, hurry up! Oh, Kirby got a hammer! Okay, good! Yes! Yeah! Kirby's has two down dunks on two times. Now they're even. I'm still going to turn the items off in the next battle because I don't want the boss to use any of the items. Because if this was a Kirby game, oh wow, Donkey Kong fell off. Alright, Team Popstar is actually taking this boss on pretty well. I'm loving it. I'm loving it so much that I can't speak properly. No, not again. I can't remember D's name. His name's D. Now, although the team can use items to their advantage, the boss can do that, but in a Kirby game, bosses are allowed to use items, so I gotta turn items off. Alright, there you go, team. Alright, Meta leveled up to level 43. Oh my gosh! Oh wait, what? Oh, that was Dee Dee! I don't know why I thought that was Donkey Kong's move, just jumping up in the air with that. No, Dee Dee did that. Alright, Dee Dee, this is your chance! Get him! That was a nice... Wow! Alright, team, you're doing it! Alright, Kirby got a drill. Yes! Go, Meta, go! Oh yeah! Dr. Kong came back. Oh no! Watch out, Kirby! Woo! That was close. Take him down! Nice! Oh, this is bad. Come on, it's me against one! And Meta saves the day! Also in the love Meta Knight! Then again, Meta Knight's always been my favorite character with a bunch. Yeah. Super Smash Bros. Was the reason I knew Meta Knight. But then after Super Smash Bros. There was this game called Kirby's Return to Dreamland. And then at the time, that was my favorite Kirby game because it was my first Kirby game. And then I played Star Allies, and Star Allies is now my absolute favorite Kirby game because that game is freaking amazing. But yeah, Return to Dreamland is the reason Meta Knight's my favorite character because I just enjoy Meta Knight as he is. Alright, King Dedede is now at level 44 with Kirby. Hang in there, Meta Knight. Although you're at level 43, I still feel like you're the best fighter because you are the one that saved the team's high. Well, I'm a high behind. I think I meant to say hive. Yeah, I'm so hyper that I can't speak properly. Yeah, real quick. Items off. I don't want any bosses using items. That's not how it works in Kirby. That's not how it works in Kirby games. Alright, so Dr. Kong has been defeated with a huge success. Next up, we're gonna go to North Fair. Actually, is this like the most new-like stage of Metroid, or was there another one in Smash 4? Or the previous Smash? Probably not, no. I don't think there was another Metroid stage in the previous Smash. So, North Fair it is! Yeah, there we go. The hazards can stay on, but the items will be off. Oh yeah. Any boss is gonna have a helping hand, because, you know, it's like the best power up. Alright, Lily, you are up. And I guess it'll just make you win. Alright, here goes! Team Popstar versus Lily! Let's get it going! I love this idea so much! Just letting the Kirby team relive their Kirby games with the boss rushes and whatnot. It's cool. Oh my god! Alright, really might be a big problem. You got this team, don't give up! Oh no, Kirby got eliminated. Crap. Come on, DDD, you're the muscle of the team. You gotta help them out. knocked out Hitley. Good, good. Yeah, so although there are no items, the bosses have habits to rely on. Oh. Oh! You go, DDD! That was nice! Well done! Oh, still in it, hurry up! Oh, no! Alright. Kirby is safe. And Ridley fell out again. Oh, no. I don't know what that was, but Lily just screwed himself over. Or screwed itself over. There you go, Dini, that's how you do it. Pow! Nice. Alright, Kirby, now it's your turn. There you go. Yeah! Nice side smash, Dini. Wow, DDD escaped. Watch out, lava incoming. Oh my, oh. Oh no, Kirby's in trouble. That's gonna hurt. Definitely, yeah. You got this, man, right? This stuff. Alright, everybody get out of this way again. Nice one, DDD. Mana, what are you doing? Did Mana just jump over the lava? How was that impossible? Oh no, that goes Mana Knight. Ah, not Kirby too. Come on, T-Pop Story. 3-1. You can do it. What's up all that lava? It burns, and I'm pretty sure it stings. Like, either way, it just hurts. Wait, how you doing, by the way, people watching this video? How you doing? And if you're in school, how's the school? Do you like the building? Do you like the people in the school? Do you like the people that are in the school you're going to? I hope so, because then you have a good chance of making friends. I hope you make great friends in school. Nice one, DDD! That was amazing! Oh my! Ooh! Well, it looks like Ridley took DDD with them. Nice ice mask. Oh, and it lands! Nice range! Nice range! And booyah! Wait, uh-oh. No, Luna has one. Everybody watch out! Oh no! Dawn, he got Kirby and Meta! Sorry, Kirby. Alright, take Lily down! You can do it, Team Popstar! Nice! They all pitched in that attack. Booyah! Nice. Woo! Now we're talking about lava. There you go. Ooh. Kirby, no! Alright, what happened? Try this again. Team Popstar actually got defeated. We can't let that happen. And I can hear my favorite track of my favorite Metroid track is playing. Yeah, the track that's playing right now is my favorite Metroid track. Although I don't play the Metroid games myself, I'm really into the track that Smash Brothers has. I just love how it sounds. Alright, Team Popstar. Let's do this one right. There you go, nice one, Meta. Oh no, no! There you go, we don't escape. Ah! Are you okay, Kirby? That was painful. Watch out for the lava, everybody! That stuff is nasty. Okay, now Kirby has Whitley's ability. Nice job. Oh no, Mecha! Nice, nice! Keep it up, Team Popstar! Nice ice mask, Team Diddy. Here comes the lava, everybody get in! Darn, Lily was safe. But Meta managed to slice up Lily a little bit. Ooh. Watch out! Maybe it has a final smash! Good, good. Alright, Kirby, now it's your turn to go for it. Booyah! Wow! And Dini managed to throw a Goro at the right time. That was nice. Curse that lava! Uh-oh, everybody get in! Darn! Popstar is falling down way too much! Darn it! BD missed! Wait, Mount 9, how about you? You saw your final smash. You ready? Oh no! He ran out of time! That update decided to not let final smashes last forever. Yeah, either use it now or miss your chance. Oh wow! Nice! I'm surprised I did the trick. But Team Popstar has a long way to go if they want to actually win. That cursed lava. Alright, ED, hang in there. There you go, Man Knight. After that teacher. What's up, lava? Wow, everyone's trying to parry. Kill me now! Mecha Knight! Oh, man, it's close. There you go, Kirby. Yeah. Don't fall in the lava. What did I just say? Darn it, Dini just got eliminated. And Kirby couldn't make it. There you go. Oh no, Dini missed. Nice. Now you gotta do that like a few more times, but I'm not sure Team Popstar's gonna have the time to win the battle. Oh, how did that miss? That I call BS. Meta should've had that one. He was right there. And that lava should've hit Lily too. Oh, DD missed. That would've been a great side smash after that grab. Wow, Meta Knight. Nice. That was great. Come on, Team Popstar, you can do it! There you go, Meta Knight. Well, you did good at the end, but I don't think that was enough. Unfortunately, the efforts weren't enough. We're doing this once more. Let's see if Team Popstar has to take the spot lately this time. Oh, that was a close one. There you go, Kirby. I mean, has amiibos, these three should learn how it really works by now. And it's also known how the stage works too. Right, Ripley's 30-second buff is gone. Now's the chance to strike. Meta Knight went after Ripley. That was amazing. He's like, get back here! Get out of lava, everyone! Well, DeeDee couldn't escape if he wanted to. How the- what?! Ripley just came back! How did Kirby do that?! So there you go, Team Popstar, that's what I'm talking about. Alright. Uh-oh, everybody get in! But keep Ripley out! Meta Knight, no! Oh, I think Meta Knight grabbed the ledge, we were safe. But after Kirby, something happened to him, and I think DeeDee just found his own. Nice parry! That was nice! Alright, Team Popstar, you can do it! Oh, no! And we already got the final smash. This has been good. What's up, everyone? Ugh. You okay, Meta Knight? Come on, Team Popstar. You can do this. You battle all kinds of monsters back on your own planet. Really, it should be no different. Nice one, King DeeDee. Everybody go inside, now! DeeDee, no! Well, DeeDee got eliminated before the... No, it was Meta that got eliminated. Yeah, Meta got eliminated before the lava could get to them. But still, that's not good. Wait, Meta Knight, ready to slice and dice? There it is! Got it! Not bad! Now almost knocked them out. Well, knocked it out. Yeah! Way to go, Meta! You're doing it! Woo! Uh-oh. Going on! Go. Here we go again. Ridley is quite the boss so far. Oh, by the way, the King Popstar went from level 45 to level 48, 47. So I'm gonna have him showing off the level up, but it's not about the level up, it's just about this boss rush. And Ridley seems to be the biggest problem so far. What could we do it? On the plus side, as we've done with Ridley many, many times, they will level up more and more. Usually I like to keep these amiibosodes a little short, but this one's gonna take a while. I want to have three boss battles, and no order on the second one. That one was a close call. Oh no! There it goes, King Dedede. Get that monster! Booyah! Nice parry, not gonna lie, that was really nice. It's always satisfying seeing a parry in this game. When Super Smash Bros. Thrown it, it was just a game about fighting. And now, Super Smash Bros. Is just a game that allows people to parry. And how cool is that? My Smash Bros. Had no such thing as parrying like Street Fighter did. But now, Smash has parrying, and this is an awesome feature. Alright, it looks like Matt Ridley lost to its own hazard. Alright, Kirby, you know what to do. I don't know what just happened, but Dedede just got eliminated. Oh! And, Ridley was about to go down. Alright, Manonite, go for it. Ba-pow! See? Ridley was at 66 and didn't die. But when Ridley was at 29%, the Final Smash actually worked. Is Manonite's Final Smash a random attack? But did it have a chance to do a clip or hit? Because I don't get why it didn't work when it was at 66%. What's up, Manonite? Wow, I don't know what happened, but Dedede managed to knock out Ridley. That was nice. Alright, not bad. Ridley got eliminated as well. Alright, hopefully Team Popstar is in the lead. There you go. That's how you do it. Booyah! Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. Ridley fell. Nice one, Dedede. Using your team a favor. Oh no, watch out! The lava's rising! What? Alright, we didn't do damage, sounds nice. Uh-oh! Oh no! Everybody stay away! Oh seeing Popstar do this time. There we go. Alright. Progress. Progress can now be made. Alright, one more battle should be enough to get this team up to the maximum level. Honestly, if it wasn't for all the failures, it wouldn't be this close to the maximum level. I guess this was somehow beneficial. Yeah, they made a loss, but the levels keep getting higher and higher. They don't have anything to lose. Now, you would think with these boss battles that I would just go for the typical big monsters, right? Well, no. I thought about it, but then I thought about another idea. And honestly, I feel like this idea is a lot more creative. Right, for this boss battle, we're gonna have two warriors. One warrior being Ryu, and the other one being Ken. How about that? Right, Ryu's got attacker because he hits hard, and Ken's gonna have the elemental hand because he has fire. Yeah, how about that? There'll be two bosses to fight at the same time this time. Good thing Team Popstar is in the lead by one member. Let's see how it takes to take them down. Alright, this is the final boss battle. Alright, Team Popstar, you can do it! Alright, so far, this battle got very interesting. Now there are two bosses to face. The battle can really spread out. And Diddy, what was that? How'd you pick the ledge? Later, Ken. That point goes to Meta Knight. Oh my god, Kurt, are you okay? He's gonna throw that one. Oh my! Oh my goodness! Yeah, I'm glad I'm going with this idea. This is very interesting. Whoa! And Leo shows off with that awesome parry. Alright, Nana, you ready to do this thing? Well, now we're ready. Oh no! Ken had to got the left at the right moment. Darn it! And Leo goes down. About time. So far this duo is pulling their own. Alright! DD got Ken! Booyah! Oh no, Meta Knight! Boom! Keep up, team! Oh no! Yeah, they're gone. You can do it, Team Popstar! It's 3-2! You stepped up a hand! Use that to your advantage! Been so good. Alright, Kirby and Ken are giving Ken one for his money. Meanwhile, Leo just gave Dee the boot. Or the foot, more like, they just push it. Don't have another miss! There you go, team. That's how you do it. Keep up. Oh my! You okay, Dee? You look like you're hurt. What the heck just happened? sounds gonna be go! Bam! Wow, Leo shows up with another awesome parry. You got this, DDD! There you go! And pow! Not bad! Oh, that awesome side smash missing. Woo! Well, at least we didn't throw down in the process. Holy crap, that knocked out Cody? My G! Come on, Team Popstar, there's no time to win! Uh-oh, Leo's ready to go, watch out! Good thing that knockback kinda blows. Woo! Time's running out! Oh no. Go, DD, go! This should do him in. Booyah! Yep! Alright, how did this battle go? Unfortunate, but it makes sense. Sorry, Team Popstar. Let's try this one again. Basically, a little more difficult since there are two monsters put together to fight a team of three, but I believe Popstar has what it takes to take on this challenge. They have to go through a lot of freaking lava. They've been through hell. And I'm pretty sure fighting a duo shouldn't be worse than dealing with hell. Team Popstar can do it. I know they can. And Ken goes down. Ah! Oh, that Smash Attack was about to do big damage. Oh, by the way, Kirby and DDD are at their maximum levels. Now I wait for Meta Knight to become maximum level. Alright, everybody's on one side now. Alright, Ken's been caught. Now, will this knock him out? Nope, the hit was not a good one. I'm sure to bet that Meta Knight's final smash is random, because there was a time when he could knock someone out at 20%. There you go, DDD. Alright. Alright, Kirby, I saw that. That was nice. That was nice. And Meta Knight is now level 50! Level 50 would never happen if it wasn't for these amiibos failing so much, but I guess this is what it is. Still at level 50, so there's only one thing to do after all this. Nice one, DDD! Nice one! Very nice! Shoot! Ooh! Kansas got dunked on! Go for it, Cody! There you go. Oh, nice parry from Ken. Oh hi, you okay, DDD? Look at Kirby go! Oh no, Maddox toast. point out all the stops. Alright. I don't think it'll be enough to knock out Ken, but let's see. There's Billy, almost. Alright, all right, now it's your turn. There you go. Boom! And we was out of there. Nice parry, Kirby. Not bad. Oh no. Nice! That was an amazing side smash. Alright, Kirby now has Ken's ability. Woo! Good thing he missed. Kirby, no! Oh no, he missed. There you go. For that. Without DD's help, that battle sounds wouldn't have totally dead. And Ken is out of there. Oh no, Meta Knight, are you okay? Curses. So they should be able to fight their maximum potential now. Holy crap! Nice one, DDD. Not bad. There you go, man. That was good. That was good. King DDD's out of there. I hope I'm not too quiet. I'm kind of just watching the battle. DDD wants to go for an up smash, but it missed. Nice side beat. Oh, alright, Ken fell. See, it looks like Team Popstar is doing rather well. Kirby's a double when he says a doke. Holy crap, that one move took out two bodies. Another Tatsumaki Senpukyaku. Jesus. everybody watch out! Good thing a knockback is non-existent. There you go, man. That's the way. Woo! Alright, we even fell down. Alright, looking good, Team Popstar. King Diddy just walked up to Ryu and just went for it. Oh, shoot. Ryu with a good parry. Ryu and Ken invented the parry, so they know they do about blocking attacks. Oh my, are you okay, my knight? Ken at the final smashes. And Ken Masters goes for his. Now it's DDD's turn. Wow, although he hit Ryu first, Ken got the bigger head. Well, that works, I guess. Alright, nice side smash. Alright. Go for it, Man Knight. Oh no, Cody misses. Come on, Team Popstar, you can do it. Yikes! Oh my Lord! What now? Alright, this Amiibosode's gone long enough. Like, I know this is gonna take a while, but this one's too long. I have to stop. Sorry, Team Popstar, maybe next time. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button for me. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see. My big time out of here. Later, viewers.